host, Jimmy Fallon! Thank you so much, everyone. Welcome to The Tonight Show. This is the first Tonight Show broadcast from New York in over 40 years. Great, huh? Welcome. I'm Jimmy Fallon, and I'll be your host for now. Of course, I wouldn't be here tonight if it weren't for the previous Tonight Show host, so I want to say thank you to Steve Allen, Jack Parr, Johnny Carson, Jay Leno, Conan O'Brien, and Jay Leno. Very, very nice. Amazing. Lineage. And I honestly, I really don't know how I got here. I grew up in upstate New York, a town called Saugerties, New York, a beautiful town. I had a great childhood. There's not even that many people from Saugerties, so that's impossible. I had a great childhood, and if you would have told me as a kid that I was going to graduate high school and go on to be on Saturday Night Live and then eventually be the host of The Tonight Show, I would have said, I graduated high school? That is so not me. That's so not like me. For those of you who are watching me for the first time, which is very possible, I'm 39 years old. I live in New York City with my beautiful wife, Nancy, and my daughter, Winnie, who's 6 months old, and she's the best thing to ever happen to me. I love her so much. I'm a proud, proud dad, and speaking of proud dads, I'm lucky to say my parents are still here with us. They're here tonight. They're here to see me, Mom and Dad. Hey, I love you guys. Jim and Gloria Fallon. Thank you for being here. I wish I could have gotten you better seats, but it's a very, very hot show, Dad. Very hot show. Trying to do bits up there. Yeah, I can hear. I hope you're proud of me. I know you're proud of me. I know. I mean, you are. I mean, remember how proud you were when I graduated high school? That was a big deal. Yeah, that was giant. I'm happy to say that you're here. Thanks for being here, you guys. I love you. I know, Dad. Did not pay a lot of money. It was a public high school. You didn't pay a lot of money. In life. It's a nice try.
Again with the bits.
Paid a lot of money, yeah. But again, if you're watching, to the left is the most talented man in all the land, trying to lend a hand. The Roots from Philadelphia, ladies and gentlemen. I love you guys. They are the most talented band, and you're gonna fall in love with them if you don't know them already. They're from Philadelphia. A lot of the guys still commute and go back and forth to Philly, and I just couldn't do the show without you guys. They can play with Tony Bennett. They can play with Jay-Z without blinking an eye. They're the most talented band ever. I love you guys, and thank you so much. It's gonna be fun. To my right is our announcer and psychic, Steve Higgins, everybody, right there. And he's Steve Higgins from Iowa. Now he lives in New Jersey with a beautiful family and cool kids. I love you guys. And I just, I want to say, Steve, I've known you for a while. You're a producer on Saturday Night Live. That's where I met you the first time. And I couldn't have think of anyone else to do this with. You're one of my best friends, and I love you. And it's going to be fun, buddy. Thank you.
Oh. I mean, I just want to say to you, I couldn't be prouder.
This is a moment in TV history. Moment in TV history right here, and even if I weren't involved, I would be so psyched to watch it. So I'm glad that you're watching at home. I'm glad that you're here because this is important. This is fun. This is what we're, this is all about. I remember being a kid and being in Saugerties and asking my parents, can I stay up to watch Johnny Carson? That was a big deal, like, you know, to stay up late, you know, and they would let me watch the monologue and then I'd just try to pretend I wasn't there so they could let me go to the first guest or whatever bit they were gonna do before they told me to go to bed. And I just think that there's gonna be a kid out there asking their parents to stay up to watch me. It just means a lot to me. And I just hope I hope I do well. And I hope that you enjoy this. I just want to do the best I can and take care of the show for a while. And if you guys let me stick around long enough, maybe I'll get the hang of it. Usually our show starts with the monologue, the first 10 minutes of our show. So after your local news, I'll come out from that beautiful curtain. I'll hit this monologue mark here, which is a four-leaf clover. That's where I stand over. And there it is right there. And I'll stand over that and I read jokes off a cue card. And these are jokes based on what's going on in the news, stuff like that. I'll make fun of everybody. Anyone I can make fun of, I will. My goal is just make you laugh and put a smile on your face so that you go to sleep with a smile on your face and live a longer life. Isn't that the whole goal of what we're doing? Have fun.